inspiration. Just you and me, simple and free. Baby, you're everything I've ever dreamed of. Yeah, yeah. Give me your own special smile. I promise you'll never leave me. Just you and me, simple and free. Life is so easy when you're beside me.
Congratulations on your anniversary, Auntie Diane and Uncle Frank.
We love you very much.
Happy 50th! Love you!
Frank and Diane have always been a joy to be with whenever we're at a gathering.
So make the best of this test and don't ask why.
It's Friday night and Ron and I are getting ready to have dinner with Frank and Diane. It's a ritual that includes a 6:30 meeting time, a variety of restaurants that have passed muster, and given us time to catch the week's happenings. This includes laughing, and if you know Frank, that laughing has brought on hysterics, tears, belly aches, and losing your breath. Ask him about the ear cups. These fit behind the ear, allowing the ear to splay open, giving the person a better ability to hear. Now you have to look at Frank while he demonstrates the full effect of ear cups and how the marketing for such an invention would take place and how the shipping of said ear cups happens. By this time, you no longer can eat your dinner because the laughter has taken over. Or how about how he instructed his underlings in the United States Army how to aim on the military firing course? It starts with Frank tapping a paintbrush to the end of a pole, asking the newbies to hit the brush with the bullet, or some such ridiculous training method. He was so effective, they asked him to continue in the Army. Now, this may or may not have had anything to do with his training methods, and everything to do with how everyone loved him. Their marriage has sustained years of these stories and activities, the inventions, the new businesses, all the trials and tribulations that go along with being married to Frank. But no one loves Frank like Diane loves Frank. You only need to spend a small amount of time with the two of them to see her devotion. The chuckle, the way she fixes his hair or brushes his sweater, her teasing when it comes to the numerous amounts of outdoor grills that have been purchased, all eventually given away unused. It's a privilege to be considered in their group of friends. Friday night starts our weekend, but more importantly, it's dinner with Frank and Diane.
Diane.
You've been a blessing to all of us. It's great to have you in this family. Thank you so much.
We love you, Frank and Diane. Happy anniversary and many more.
Absolutely, many, many more. We love you very much. And keep up that sense of humor. That's what gets you through it.
That's for sure.
Ella Fitzgerald also loves you, too. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Dear Aunt Diane and Uncle Frank, I can't believe it's already been 50 years. Boy, time flies when you're having fun. It seems like yesterday when we were at the Cape for 2 weeks, Those times down at the Cape with you were some of the best times of my life. Aunt Diane, remember the hole-in-one at Pitch and Putt, and then Uncle Frank told everyone about it at the movie theater? The bicycle built for two, the Surrey with the fringe on top, the beach, the talks we would have just sitting around before dinner and listening to Vic Damone. I loved that. And last but not least, the Gringos. I did go looking for the house that we stayed at. I remember the vicinity and I found the beach. One last note. Uncle Frank, remember a few years back, it was 4th of July and Laurie and I went with you for a ride for one reason or another? You got out of the car and told me if I had to park it to just press a button on the side and the car would park itself. Who knew? They are now making cars that can actually do that. Congratulations to two of the most wonderful people I know. You have filled my life with wonderful memories. You both deserve every happiness there is to offer. Here is to a life of love, health, and happiness together. Love you, Susan.
Happy anniversary, Diane and Frank.
Happy anniversary.
Diane and Frank, you are our dearest friends, and we certainly appreciate your friendship and all the things that we have in common, your love of family, cards, our common politics, but most especially, we enjoy watching how you respect one another. You don't get through 50 years of marriage without being respectful of each other's ideas.
She wants me to talk is what the problem is.
Well, anyway, so the thing that we value most is that we play cards, and I just want to let you know that you have a 12 hand in front of you, but I've got a 29, and no.
And
the thing I think we appreciate more than anything is that because you respect one another, you always value each other's opinions, and you have never been known to bicker at any time in your life. Bicker? They don't bicker.
Bicker?
No, I've never seen them bicker.
Only in the car.
Oh, yes, that's right. You sometimes bicker in the car. We love you. Happy anniversary, and we're glad that we are able to share this time with you.
Mr. and Mrs. Santos, happy anniversary. We respect you both so much. You're the most kindest, thoughtful, and compassionate couple. You teach Stephen and I all the time what a true partnership is. You do that by example. We've been watching and learning from you. You have taught us that friendship and respect mean everything. We are sad we can't be there to celebrate with you today. We are away celebrating our 25th wedding anniversary. Love you both, and thank you for continuing to show us how rich a marriage can be. All our love.
Happy 50th anniversary, Nana and Papa. I love you very much! Woo-hoo!
There are places I remember. But people and things. more.